just have to squeeze through.
That's why I like
you. You said I'm lucky.
You've made yourself essential to me. You've given me something else to be.
And I became hypnotized
by freckles and bright eyes. No, I didn't. Oh, shut up.
It's not like I'm ever going to see you again.
I am.
I'm reaching for you. I'm okay.
I'm not.
Hello?
Oh, just the Doctor and Clara Oswald in the TARDIS.
Brand new clever boy. And remember me.
So I'm not going to meet you.
What was that?
I'm dying to. No, I'm against the hugging.
How long was the Doctor trapped inside the confession dial? 4.5 billion years. Why would you even do that? I can't keep doing this.
Why should you get reckless?
Why should I be so reckless? You're reckless.
I and the Clara Oswald better find a way out.
I don't think I've ever seen you smile before.
You, no one else, Clara.
If you love me in any way, come back. And what are you waiting for? You're dead and gone. Why
did
you do that to yourself?
Because I've got a duty of care. I have a duty of care. How is it in
London? Whatever I do,
you still won't be there.
Do you think I care for you so little that betraying me would make a difference?
My Clara!
Oh, my God.
Thank you for making me feel special.
Thank you for exactly the same.
Tell her that you're in love with her and that you always have been. Tell her there's no point in wasting time. Because things happen and it's too late.